today's Vermont Basketball Coaches Association Senior All-Star Games. Today you'll see the best players in the state showcasing their talents. We're pleased that you've come to Windsor and we hope you enjoy the games. Now for the Division 3-4 Boys All-Star Teams. First, for the North, from Lake Region, this Division 3 runner-up, number 10, Emmett Simpson. From Danville, number 12, Patrick Rainville. From Division 3 state champion Hazen, number 14, Tanner Benjamin. From runner-up Lake Region, number 20, Richie Hackett. From Richford, number 22, Vince Hamby. From Concord, number 24, Cody Arsenault. From Lake Region, number 30, Ed Collins. From Enosburg, number 32, Wayne Honecker. From Enosburg, number 34, Jordan St. Pierre. From BFA Fairfax, number 40, Jeremy Lawrence. From Rivendell Academy, number 42, Billy Ross. Also from state champion Hazen, number 44, Billy Boyd. From Twinfield, number 50, Chris Link. From Lake Region, number 52, Travis Terrell. From BFA Fairfax, number 54, Josh Woodard. And injured, not able to play today, from Blue Mountain, Joe DeRocha. Head coach of the North, James Ingalls of Lake Region, assisted by Jeff Pogany. Here's your North All-Stars. Now from the South, from state champion Division IV, Williamstown, number 11, Ray Burjo. From Arlington, number 13, Colby Crowfoot. From runner-up Proctor, number 15, Josh Taranovich. From Rochester, number 21, Jace Curtis. From Oxbow, number 23, Jake Bilecki. From West Rutland, number 25, Spencer Mumford. From South Royalton, number 31, Devin Silly. From Randolph, number 33, Tyler Lafreniere. From Twin Valley, number 35, Scott Hayford. From Northfield, number 41, Adam Daly. From Leland and Gray, number 43, Tyler Russell. From Rochester, number 45, Matt Brown. From state champion Williamstown, number 51, Troy Laughlin. From Twin Valley, number 53, Skylar Duncan. And from Williamstown, number 55, Steve Manwary. Head coach from Proctor, Dick Wilcox, assisted by Brian Finnegan. Your officials for this afternoon's game, Glenn Chaffee, C.G. Powers, and Ollie Barnshire. Now would you all please rise, remove your caps.
Whoops, sorry, Helen.
Nice pass, Richie!
It must be hard for them boys to be playing together, though.
I think it's gonna be very hard.
You're just not used to throwing to those kids.
Right.
Good job, Tan! Yeah, that's Richie. You can cheer if you want, Mary.
She looks at me like her. Hi, how are you?
Good. What the heck was that, Fred?
I drove 2 miles. I'll cheer.
Board, Billy!
Oh, Billy.
Come on, Green!
Put it in.
And one. Good job, Billy! All right, Tanner! Good job! Good job!
Oh, I don't know about that, pal. No, that's Terrell. Travis Terrell. From Woodward. Yeah, Woodward is the one with the
chops.
Yeah.
Who's the coach?
Our coach? Woo! The whole region coach.
Thank you.
No.
I didn't know that.
Good hands, Tan. Oops, sorry, Bonnie. Yeah, they only play so many minutes, Mary.
You dumb question.
I gave you the directions the way it was written.
Good job!
I gave them the way they were written.
You said take right from the left.
I said mine said go right, so you need to go left. That's where we started. I said mine says go right, so you need to go left. Go 3.8. Right. And go 3.8 miles, right?
The dyslexic doesn't fall far.
Sorry, honey. Wow.
It's good rebound. Woo! Woo! Oh, no. Good. Good point, Dylan.
Billy's cheating. So Richie had a second shot. Nice job, man, Warren.
Nice job, Steve.
He's in the yellow. I'm rooting for the other team right now. I'm rooting for the other team.
Monday.
I sorry.
Thank you.
I
Let's go sit down. Nice pass. save those five boys going into the end.
I wonder.
You know, just so that you have, it seems like that's the better team. Usually you want to finish off strong. Nothing like taking the long way around, ladies. How nice. Definitely goaltended.
Thank you.
women's game with 7 minutes remaining. UVM is up 7 points over BU.
Yay!
Thank you. I
UVM has an 11-point lead with 2 minutes remaining in the game.
Thank you.
I don't know, but he better suck it up. Come on, Fred.
I thought it was George.
That's the end of that.
Staging area by the locker room. We appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank you.
From Essex High School, Carrie Lavalette. Also from Essex, Jamie Pim. From Fairhaven Union High School, Devin Reed. From Arlington High School, Haley Van Orman. From BFA St. Albans, Lizelle Van Derber. Ladies and gentlemen, your dream does it for girls basketball for 2010.
Yeah, I know, right?
Next, we'll bring out the young man. From Danville High School, Tony Burrington. Also, making it from Danville High School, Matt Chamberlain, and that will be accepted by Tony Burlington. From Twinfield High School, Chad Copeland. From Rutland High School, Troy Davin. From Champlain Valley Union, Jake Donnelly. Division I state champion Essex, Ben Ferris. From Mount Anthony Union High School, Clayton Palmer. From Division II state champion U32, Ryan Shea. Accepting it for him will be his coach, Dan Gannett. From Rutland High School, Alex Snyder. From BFA St. Albans, Nick Swim. From Mill River Union High School, Harrison Taggart, who is at the University of Vermont on a recruiting weekend. From state champion Division III Hazen Union, Ryan Tatro. And from Spalding High School, Evan Tuller. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2010 Dream Dozen for Boys. We have Coaches Milestones. Each year the BBCA awards coaches with 100, 200, 300 and so forth wins. This year, achieving the 100 win plateau from Champlain Valley, Mr. Stan Williams. This plaque will be accepted by Allison Gannon. Next 100 point winner from South Burlington High School, Mike Kennedy. From Harwood Union, Ray Drake. From Milton High School, Mike LaFave. From Danville High School, James Nelson. Accepting for him will be Bruce Nelson. From Canaan High School, Daniel Lapine. From Essex High School, Sean Montague. Accepting for him will be Jeff Goodrich. And from Massoma High School in New Hampshire and Hartford High School, Mike Godette. So have a nice hand for these 100 win coaches. This year it happens to be the BBCA president, Connie LaRose, from Beeman Academy, Bristol, and now Mount Abraham Union. So a nice hand for Connie, 300 wins. Presenting the awards are Dave Fredrickson and Harry Lindu with the Coaches Association. Our next award today is the Outstanding Service Award. This year's winner is an unpaid assistant at Danville High School. He helps the boys program with practices and game planning. He has the respect of the players, community, and head coach. His help is instrumental in the success of the Danville boys program. Let's congratulate Bruce Nelson. Covers high school games, but is also the BBCA covers the clinics, does these all-star games, and the Hall of Fame. He does research to help the BBCA, does the Free Press All-Star Team, and BSSA awards. We believe Mike Donahue helps to make basketball better in Vermont. Let's congratulate from the Burlington Free Press, Mike Donahue. This year's state champion. Let's recognize Kyle Serrani. In girls division three, this season she led her team to one of the best in school history. Let's honor Lori Shepherd of Northfield High School. The winner directs a very successful program, and this year was the Division II runner-up. Let us recognize Mike Lefevre of Milton High School. In girls Division I, he has made his team a consistent winner. They were league champs and the runner-up in Division I. Let's recognize Tom Geisler of Rutland High School. In boys division four, this coach led his team to a state title by defeating undefeated Proctor in his first year of coaching. Let's have a warm welcome for Jack Carrier of Williamstown. Boys Division 3 winner led his team to a second consecutive Division 3 title by beating previously undefeated Lake Region. We now honor Aaron Hill of Hazen Union. In Boys Division 2, this coach is a long time coach of a successful program in leading the Fairhaven Slaters to the Berry Auditorium again. Please recognize Bob Pernivo of Fairhaven. And finally, in Boys Division 1, this coach directed a small, aggressive team to a league title and a Final Four finish. Let's welcome Joe Rivers of Brattleboro Union High School.
Where's Dylan?
Winners and do a lot more than just score points. They are very much leaders of their program. On the girls' team, this young lady led her team to the state finals in all four seasons. She scored 1,252 points in her career. This year she averaged 18 points, 4 steals, and 3 assists per game. She'll be attending the University of Vermont on a basketball scholarship next season. Abby Lalee of Lake Region. Team to the state finals all 4 years as well. He scored 1,480 points. In his 4 years, his team's record is 89-5, 43-0 at home. He is our only two-time winner. He will attend Holy Cross next season on a basketball scholarship. Joe O'Shea of Burlington.